Hello everyone, this is Dr. Amrita here. I am an epidemiologist and an associate professor in the Department of Community Medicine in Saptagiri Medical College. Today let us discuss about what emotional intelligence is. Emotional intelligence is a very important thing which we have to develop in our kids right from their childhood. So what is emotional intelligence? Emotional intelligence is its ability to use emotion to guide their thinking capacity. It has an impact on our child. It impacts our child's attention, memory, behavior, and learning. Dr. Goleman had proposed 5 basic components as a part of emotional intelligence. These are self-awareness, self-regulation, motivation, empathy, and social skills. Now let us look at all of these one by one. Self-awareness. Self-awareness is nothing but understanding our own emotions. Self-regulation is ability to manage one's experience and expression of emotions. This is a thing which comes only with experience. Motivation. Motivation plays a very important role in everyone's life. If we are motivated to do something, we'll definitely get good results out of it. Same is with our kids. Now, next is empathy. Empathy is nothing but understanding others' emotions. Last is social skills. Social skills, these are the skills which are needed to handle and influence the other people's emotion. As parents, it is important that we understand that it is a responsibility to mold our child's emotional intelligence from the childhood itself. Now, you may all ask that how do we measure this emotional intelligence? It can be measured through various self-assessment tests by a psychologist. Or also there are some online tests. There are tests like Wong's Emotional Intelligence Scale and Trait Emotion Institutional Questionnaire is there. So you can use any of these and get your child's emotional intelligence tested. So make sure you make emotional intelligence a goal in your kid's everyday life. For that, support and guide your child to develop the emotional intelligence so that they succeed in life. Thank you all. Take care and bye.